morning and I'm opening and tasting ice chips. Here's Berry Mix. And then here's upside down. Root beer float. Okay. Me and my mama are going to be included, but she maybe doesn't want to sit over here with her mama.
Okay.
Eat it.
Okay. Oh, they're hard.
I don't like it.
Yucky poo. Well, they're okay now.
Next.
It tastes like candy.
It's root beer float. Is it really good for you? But this time they're in bags. I saw Julie and Maddie. I love y'all's videos. My mama knows that already. Right, mama?
I don't think I know Julie and Maddie. Do I?
You know, I love the videos.
Oh, yes, I know. Ooh.
What?
That was spiky. Which one do you like best? I know which. Root beer. So there you go. That's Berry Mix. And that, put that one closer. Not like that. Root beer float chips. And Berry Mix. Okay?
They're very good food. Make sure you brush your teeth.
Definitely.
And work out.
Yeah, but first we're gonna eat a good breakfast. Say bye.
Bye. Comment down below. We love your comments. And subscribe. And thumbs up. Bye.